Beatrice Walech, a community health worker based in Sagam Community Hospital in Siaya County.
I'm Sophia Okinda from Sagam Community Hospital, a community health worker in Siaya County.
Malaria is a dangerous disease caused by mosquitoes. Malaria carrying mosquitoes are most likely to bite at night. Sleeping under a bed net will protect you from mosquitoes which cause malaria.
Pregnant women and children under 5 years are in a high risk of getting malaria.
Every household member should sleep under a treated net every night.
Before purchase, you have to check the date of manufacture, month and year, and the date of expiry. The bed net should be tucked under the mattress to hold the mosquitoes out. If the net is dirty, wash it with soap and dry it under a shade. Make sure the net does not hang near any candles, cigarettes or open fire, because it can damage the net. Make sure the bed net is clean, has no holes or tears. All nets should be replaced after 4 years.
Hi, my name's James Donovan and I've been the director for this film.
Hello, my name's Kieran Soda and I've been the cameraman for this film.